Hi everybody! Glass greenhouse is an ideal environment for growing cucumbers. Glass lets sunlight in. This provides the warmth necessary for cucumbers to grow. It is an agricultural method that has become very popular in recent years. Automation systems and precision agriculture technologies are used in these greenhouses. Thus, production efficiency and product quality increase. The countries that grow the most cucumbers in greenhouses are China, the Netherlands, Spain, Mexico, and Turkey. In this video, we talk about how to grow and harvest cucumbers in the greenhouse. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. First, seeds are placed on the growing slabs used to grow cucumbers in the greenhouse. Thus, the cucumber seedlings will grow and be ready for use. This is a controlled growing method in which plant performance is maximized. Seedlings should be kept moist. Also, nutrient solution is necessary for the growth of cucumber seedlings. The nutrient solution must contain the nutrients that cucumbers need. Slabs should be watered regularly. Irrigation frequency and duration should be adjusted according to the weather and the growth stage of the cucumbers. LED light can be used when growing cucumbers in the greenhouse. These LED lights meet the needs of plants that cannot benefit from enough natural light. It can significantly increase the production and quality of cucumbers. Cucumber plants grow upwards along a rope. For this, each plant is fixed to a rope descending from the ceiling. This process should be repeated as the cucumber plants grow steadily. So you have to attach the plant to the rope every time. The ideal growth temperature for cucumbers is 20 to 25 degrees Celsius. The humidity rate should be between 60 to 70%. If cucumber plants have too many leaves, they should be cut off, because it prevents the cucumber from getting sun. Cucumber harvest may vary depending on type. Some varieties may mature in a shorter period of time and can be harvested 40 to 45 days after sowing the seeds. Using the right nutrient solution can make cucumbers grow faster and be harvested earlier. When harvesting cucumbers, a sharp knife is used and they are harvested by plucking them from the stems. Care should be taken not to damage the cucumbers during harvest. Damaged cucumbers may spoil more quickly. Regular harvesting allows cucumbers to produce more fruit. With correct growing techniques and harvesting procedures, high yield and quality cucumbers can be obtained from the greenhouse. Cucumbers arriving at the factory undergo quality control before being processed. At this stage, damaged or diseased cucumbers are removed. Cucumbers move on modern conveyor belts. These cucumbers are then sorted by size, color, and shape. Each factory has specific procedures for processing and packaging cucumbers. It varies depending on the production facility and the type of product. Labels containing information such as product name and expiration date are attached to the packages. Packaged cucumbers are stored in a cold environment. Once the cucumber harvest is complete, it is important to remove the plants from the greenhouse and clean the greenhouse. This process prepares the greenhouse for the next growing season and prevents the spread of diseases and pests. Greenhouse cucumber cultivation offers the opportunity to produce fresh cucumbers throughout the year. That's why it is a popular farming method. This method is applied in many countries around the world. China, the world's largest producer and exporter of cucumbers, also grows a significant amount of cucumbers in greenhouses. The estimated production amount in 2023 is around 12 million tons. This method should become more widespread with developing technology and knowledge. It is expected to benefit more countries around the world.